Some of you going to sleep and you don't deserve to be. You don't deserve rest. You lazy. You don't deserve rest. Rest is for people who work.
That new belief that you are smart enough, you are good enough, you deserve to achieve success, you have all the intelligence to achieve success, and you read that every day, and you emotionalize it every day, and you ingrain it into the implicit part of your brain, that's when you start to believe it from the inside out. And when you start to believe it from the inside out, guess what happens? You start to see different things in your physical world. You start to feel differently, and more importantly, you start to take actions in ways you've never taken actions before.
So, mofos, just another day, another dollar to spend, a couple dollars actually. I'm about to go to Walmart, get me some more shit for my room to organize. So I want this bitch like, I think I want to get another board. So I have two boards right here, marker boards. I already have two of these. Put that one up last night. I need to put that one up there. Those are my hats. Hang more clips. Get rid of that. This thing's too big. Put that TV behind this, hang it up on the wall. Still, it's a process. To get shit done, you know. Once you get shit done, you feel better about yourself. Yeah, always try to keep something with you. At least I do. If you have goals in your life, what you're about, your brand, maybe your goals for the day, goals in general, probably. Really up to you, I guess. Everybody's different. Yeah, just have your goals and bring something with you, and always have something to write on. And you never know when you need to put information down or who you'll meet when you're out and about. So now I'm at Lowe's. Just came from Walmart, got a ruler, or not a ruler, but a level, a chair, a socket wrench, some drills. Drill bit set, rubber bands, organizer, didn't find a drill that I liked.
Something like that.
My crop sears.
Up this chair real quick. Works pretty nice, I would say. Not bad, right? I also did this. Forgot to get this on tape, but got that hooked up. Nice and sturdy. You know, just trying to get the shit out of the way, you know? I like things, you know, up and out of the way. Next is that. Gotta put that one up. Up here, so That's next. That's gonna be easy as fuck, more likely, especially with this motherfucker I just got. That's nice to have. I'm gonna give it a little bit of room. So in case I wanna move this up and put another one here, which is eventually what I'm gonna do. And then over here, probably gonna move this desk over there, get it out the way, and then eventually move this up, or just get another board, put it right here. So that's the plan. You know, just keep organized, man. Better you're organized, I think the better you can get shit done. But yeah, that's the plan for right now. I was successful. Spin's pretty nice. You know. I feel like it should go back a little bit more though. It's pretty stiff. I don't know. I think I can fix that though. But yeah, that's it for right now. I know this vlog is kind of like all over the place, but we'll make it work. Yeah, so check it. This is what the fuck I'm doing. What you know about this? What you know about this shit? Fucking rice and Cheetos? Hell no, you don't know nothing about this. Hell yeah. Some fucking sriracha? Bruh. What you know about this shit? It's actually not that bad. Even though you might think it looks disgusting, it's really not. But yeah, this is what we're doing right now. Editing another video. What do you know? Trying to keep on the roll, man. I'm gonna try to get that up tonight. See if I don't need anything that's new around here. TV's up. Moved the desk over here. Got rid of the dresser. This shit was too big. Now I got more space to do shit now. Because I haven't been fucking recording enough throughout the day, so my vlogs are kind of like